Jokinen going wide on Rollison. He scores, and he made it look easy.
He makes that look like a cakewalk. I love the fact that he goes from east to west because it forces a goaltender to move. And when he's moving, it's tough to be square. And he beat Dwayne cleanly halfway up on the blocker side.